What's up, guys, and welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition on PC. Welcome back. Welcome your faces. Welcome your tits. Welcome whatever you like. We are back. Bit of an issue last time with part 3 recording. I've just noticed as I've uploaded it. In Adobe Premiere, I noticed that the video was fine. I'm not the best editor. I'm trying to learn. But I noticed that apparently there's no sound at the end of that. So hopefully there'll have been an annotation on your screen. I was basically just saying thank you for watching the video. I got called by my mum, which is extremely annoying. And my watch is going off, so fuck the watch. We'll take it off for now. Pop it over here. I've got a nice little scented candle to help me through this on Skyrim. So let's continue the game. Let's get straight back into it and see where we finished. If I remember, we just got the Dragonstone, which is absolutely awesome. Here we are. I actually even forgot my name. That's awkward. Referring to the bit of paper, Gerda, of course. So here we are with Gerda. If we now look in our items, I can level up. We'll do that in a second. Down here somewhere, we've got the Dragonstone, which isn't worth anything. Oh. That's cool. I might translate that, because I've got a book which might... We'll translate that. So we'll do that at some point. That'd be pretty cool. Anyway, so we've got the Dragonstone, and we also got the Golden Claw. I believe we could sell the Golden Claw somewhere. There it is. Which is really cool, because... I don't know. It's annoying because I've played this bit too many times. But right now, if we try to get out of here, as we've done everything we need to over here, I think actually, if we could level up, we'll get some more health as we need the health. We're gonna upgrade the speech, I think, this time. Okay, but
skills?
No, not that. I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm an idiot. My magic. Somewhere down here, shouts. Yeah, we now got the Unrelenting Force. Dragon's souls have acquired to unlock shouts. So we need to kill some dragons first, because I don't think we actually know that with the Dragonborn yet. That's what it is. Okay, so activate that handle. We are out. Eventually. Just got to keep going. Oh, hello. Chest here. Bit of gold. Take the skull and these flowers. Just as a remembrance of the trip. Look at that, though. We've just done that. It's pretty cool. Anyway. Let's get on and out of here. And back into the world of Skyrim. Okay, so what we're going to do, so we don't bore you guys, I think we're going to continue a lot with the main storyline for now. And then we'll go off exploring on our own back in a bit. In a couple of episodes. Ooh. Okay, so what we're going to do is we are literally going to go to the map. We're going to go back down to Whiterun. We're going to fast travel there. And speak to the Jarl of Whiterun. Because, well, not the Jarl. The magic person that we need to deliver the dragon stone to.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
You scared the shit out of me. I don't even know where you come from. Hello. Okay. So, let's get on up here to speak to the old, the island. Oh, man, you look
tried
cool.
Mercenary work? It might suit you.
Well, look at everyone chatting. They're all chatting me up. Can't blame them. I do look pretty hot. Okay. Jump over here. It's that weird guy again. Spoke to him before. Okay, right. Look at them looking at me. Okay, so we're now finally back in this place. Ugh. I've got my Lucozade again. Don't worry, this is another bottle. Gotta love that Lucozade. It's unhealthy when it comes to energy drinks. Where the fuck is he? Alright, we're gonna give it to the guy that...
You see? The terminology is clearly first error. Ah! The dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
I am. So what about my reward?
You'll have to see the Jarl okay, about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work.
I did, thank you.
Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
Okay.
Dragon, how exciting. Where was it?
Oh, fucking what was great. It doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you.
Okay, well, with that, let's get out the old hunting bow.
If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Come on, like fucking hell. You're not exactly in a hurry, are you? Hey, here's the Jarl.
Not now.
Well, fuck, okay.
Not now.
Wait, I'll wait for her.
Irelet tells me you came from the Western Watchtower.
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
That is a big fucking sword.
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left.
Look at the size of that.
I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irelet, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irelet and help her fight.
I'll help you. No worries.
You survived Helgen. So you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
Hide armor, minor alteration. Hide armor, so an appeal. Hide armor of. But I'm not. Well, okay. We'll have some magicka on too, shall we?
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as
okay.
The rest of the men gather.
So I gotta go to the watchtower. Okay. Here we go. Get running. No one's in a rush. Like, apparently, a dragon's just flying around, wanting to kill everybody.
I hope you get there in time.
Yeah, so do I. So shut up, leave me alone, and let's run. Okay.
The guards in Dragon Street say you aided the yard.
Oh, fuck off. Everyone keeps talking to me. Look. Like, it's not like a dragon's attacking because. Nothing's really got. Look, everyone's just walking around.
Nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
You guys are ready? I don't know. I guess I'll meet everybody there. Don't worry about me. Okay. No. It's just this part of the game annoys me. It bugs me. Because there's a dragon now, like, burning everything down. And what's everyone doing? Literally nothing. Oh, so I've got to go to the other side of the fucking thing. Bollocks. Let's do some sick parkour. Oh, shit. No. She's there. Okay. Okay, let's follow her. Like I said, it's not like we're in a complete rush, is it? Where is it? Oh. Okay, we're taking the road, are we? Okay, well, I'm guessing it's that watchtower over there. So I'm gonna head that way. Do some awesome parkour shit. Du-du-du. Is it on that watchtower? Nope, apparently not. Oh. So which watchtower is it, guys? Oh, so it is this watchtower. Oh, yeah, it's on the fucking...
Duh.
Okay. Okay, well, oh, wow, look at that moon. Oh, that is beautiful. Okay. Anyway. Oh, shit, it's all burnt down. I know. Oh, I don't see a dragon. That moon looks absolutely awesome. Oh, come on then. Also fire over there. Oh. Oh, we've got the Ashites here. Western Watchtower discovered. Ah. Oh, I can go up here. Is there anything up here?
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Thor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Well, I don't see anything. Oh, shit. There it is. Ah. Okay. This is going to be fun to kill. Can't believe we're actually trying to take on a fucking dragon here. Who do you think people think we are? What's it going? Hello? Oh, it's just flying around in circles, I can't do anything. Right, we'll let him come down then. Jesus shit, man. Oh my god. Okay, weapons. Steel sword, and then. Okay. Magic. Hold. Flames. What am I doing? No, that's not what I want. Weapons. Steel sword. Magic. All flames. Don't worry about me. Okay, we're out of fucking help now. Why would this one? I got him. Oh my god, what's happening? use his shouts. Dragon scales, gold, iron ammo. We don't need the boots. Okay, use your shout power. Okay, magic, shouts, unrelenting force. Well, that was spectacular. Look at everyone just like looking at me. Right. Why does this keep happening? It's like my sprint doesn't work. It's like I press a button and it doesn't like it. Okay, right. Ah, there you go. Let's just fast travel back there, fuck it. If not, we're just going to be running for ages. Report to the Yawal man. Yes! Okay, well, we killed a dragon. This is not scaring me. Okay.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is...
Foos!
So everyone now knows I'm like the Dragonborn, but me. Right, why is that happening? That's better.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous.
Good.
Glad we straightened that out.
Okay, I found what buttons does that now, so I don't have to do that. Okay, cool. So what happens if I do it again? Do you reckon I'll be mad? Okay. Here he is, look, talking over here to his...
You're finally here. The Yarl's been waiting for you. So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
The watchtower was destroyed. Turns out I may be called a dragonborn. I killed the dragon.
There's
I think I deserve
no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes of Whiterun.
Yeah, I have.
There must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died?
When the dragon died, I saw some kind of power from it.
The Greybeards really were summoning you.
The Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World.
What did the Greybeards want from me?
Is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Yeah, I am,
nonsense.
Dick.
Why, you puffed up ignorant... These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours.
Hmm?
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue?
When did the Greybeards
get up to High Hrothgar immediately? There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know? To climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very
everyone looking at me.
Disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before.
Well, it's because I'm the Dragonborn.
Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
Shut up,
Jarl. On my right is Jarl. I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't
Thank
want
you.
Them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We
so
are honored
I'm
to have you as Thane of our... Back to business, Proventus.
Yes, it's right. So, I'm now fine. Let's have a look at this axe of Whiterun. Ancient Norden axe of Whiterun. Take... And half as much magic damage. Okay. Let's
City
have a look at
the defend. Yes, my
lord. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Okay, cool. Hey,
Jarl
Lydia.
Has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Follow me.
Lead the way.
Let's get straight to business. Let's roll. To the place where apparently my voice needs to be heard.
By Ismail, you did it. You killed the dragon.
I did. Thank you. Okay. Okay, right. So where do we need to go? Is it far? Move it. Okay. Nope. Is that it? No. Whoa, it's all the way over here. Okay, right. Speak over there, yes. Okay. Right, let's go to the stable and let's go and find a horsey we can buy. Okay. I'm beginning to like this.
Fire!
Oh, sorry. Fucking fire in my hand, I'm sorry. Fine.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information.
Who are you
a woman,
for?
A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun.
What are they?
So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Why are you looking for this?
We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell, a Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city.
Okay.
We will find her eventually.
Okay. All right. Sorry, I've got things to do.
Do you have news of our quarry?
Here you just piss off. Right. Where's Van? This way. Stable. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. Okay. Okay, right. What's this? Okay, great. Oh, tomatoes. Potatoes. Apples? I'll take them. Okay. Well, we're not going to unlock this guy's house. Can you just drive me?
I can take you to any of the old capitals. Where do you want to go?
Dawnstaff out.
That's fine.
I don't know what it's near. Mm-hmm. Okay. Hi, Hrothgar. Iverstead? Okay, let's see.
My carriage is the same. Where do you want to go?
Iverstead. Of course, that's not there. I can't remember what else was there now. Let's go back. Hrothgar.
Yeah. Where do you want to go?
Hrothgar? Of course, that's not there either. What is here? We've got Dragon's Reach. Ah, they're these. Windhelm? That'll take me near. Should we go to Windhelm? Okay.
Till next time.
Let's go to Windhelm.
Where do you want to go?
Windhelm.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Okay.
Been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account.
What about Lydia? Lydia, get on! Fucking Lydia. Whoa. This place looks cool.
Oh.
Okay. Ah, that's... Okay. So literally, to get there, it's like a right pain in the ass. So it's like we've got to go down here and climb all the way up. Alright, well, we're not too far away. Okay, cool. Let's see what goes on in here. This is cool, this is different, I like it. Armor increased. Nice. We'll take the book, you know. Might as well. You know, I thought that's cool. Well, that was literally pointless. Okay.
Horses. All day long. Do you have any idea how to go?
Whoa. Check this out. There's a house over there. Oh, wow, there's boats. Okay, cool.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened.
They all know I'm the Dragonborn. Word must get around quickly. It's just a bit odd.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you.
Leave her alone.
You got ways of finding out what you really are.
Leave her alone.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No. No, I don't hate your people.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking.
I'm sorry.
Unworthy of one such as you.
Look like those Nords were giving you trouble.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far.
Oh.
He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well.
So I wonder if she is a spy.
Just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Who are you talking to?
Spare a coin for a poor old woman, Malik. Spare a coin.
Here, have a gold piece.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Train me to be a better pickpocket.
Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
Of course it will. See? We don't need that anymore.
The divines smile on a charitable soul.
What's in here? Going into the hall now, apparently.
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Well, okay, this looks a bit of a porno
our
place.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes. With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord art. Believe the Dragonborn comes.
You up there.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
Can I make a request?
Sure. What can I do for you?
something that isn't Dragonborn. So Dragonborn comes. Yes.
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little sing. About them?
Yes?
Sing!
Need something?
Every night, I you. You a Dark
oh
Elf
God,
lover?
Dude, I don't really think the Dark
Get out
Elves.
Of our city, you filthy piece of... Wouldn't surprise me. They've done nothing to help in the fight for Skyrim's freedom.
Jesus.
Those Thalmor elves, too.
It's like Donald Trump business at the minute. Like,
maybe
everyone's against each other.
Take us a few prisoners to interrogate.
Wow. Okay.
Watch out, some gray skin doesn't pick your pocket.
Okay.
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
I don't know what's going to go on out here. It's telling me to go out here, apparently. Ah, it's telling me to go out there and go to the thing. Alright, guys. Well, we're now at 32 minutes, just about. So, thank you guys for watching this episode. If you liked it, give it a like, give it a thumbs up. Oh, shut up. There's always an annoying person in my outro, and it just pisses me off. It's that fucking woman over there somewhere. Over there. She's there. There, somewhere. But guys, thank you for watching this episode. If you liked it, give me a like, rate and thumbs up. If you disliked it, give me the thumbs down. Tell me why you didn't like it. Tell me how I can improve it. If you guys have any requests or anything, or you would like anything changed, let me know. And hopefully I can get around to doing that. Because I'm really enjoying this, and I want to continue doing it. So, yeah. Leave a like, rate and subscribe. And, well, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode. So, cheers for watching, guys. Have a good one. Have a good night.
Bye.